Once we're happy with how it looks, we just want to seal the whole thing in. Because you've stippled an adhesive on top of the piece, there's a potential for it to be all sticky. So basically, we put a sealer over the top of that. I've taken fixing spray, sprayed that into a cup, and just brushed it over the top to create a plastic seal. Now, this is the other appliance. This is a piece we've left in the mold, and we're going to do a transfer onto the face directly from the mold. So